Fedyor. Pleasure to meet you. The coat is a kefta. It's bulletproof. The uniform of the Second Army.
What about the First Army? Back at Krabirsk, 1,000 soldiers marching with us. Isn't that safer than this?
Slower and not safer. Not really.
If we went back and you left me the cartography unit, no one would look twice at us.
Why is that? You summon pure sunlight. Your kind of etherealki has just been a theory, a picture in a storybook. Until now. You're a very special girl, so... how has no one looked twice at you before?
Are you joking? Maybe it's nicer inside the walls of the little palace, but out here, when you're different, when you look different, everything's at risk of becoming a fight.
Do you know why the little palace has walls in the first place? Because for years, being Grisha was a death sentence. At least now, thanks to General Kerrigan, we're protected, feared. And that's how you survive. Not by being overlooked, but by making them look and knowing you're powerful.
I've survived long enough without your protection. Thank you.
But you wouldn't last a minute now that you are... you. All of Ravka has been waiting for you.
I get it. The whole country wants to see the fold gone.
But it's bigger than that. You are hope for the country, yes. But a myth come true for the Grisha. It was a Grisha who created the fold. If a Grisha destroys it, maybe... maybe we wouldn't need those high walls to protect us anymore.
Road is blocked! Beware!
Stay here and don't leave.
He means well.
Watch the tree line for movement.